to spin and twirl again, maybe skate upon a ring. Would they have their friends for tea like they do down in the south? But then when they grin, you might fall in. It's such a big old mouth. If I were that big, I know what I would do. I'd find a place out of the heat. I'd find some cool water, a river or stream, and float all day long and just dream. Dream of hippos dancing ballet in a two-time party-doo. A real romance, a river dance for hippos two by two. What if hippos show I'm not just a pretty face? If I were that big, I know what I would do. I'd find a place out of the heat. I'd find some cool water, a river or stream, and float all day long and just dream. Dream of hippos dancing. Oh, to move with such beauty and grace, do a pirouette up on my toes and show I'm not just a pretty face. I'm not just a pretty face.
As old as time, true as it can be, barely even friends, then somebody bends unexpectedly. Just a little change, small to say the least, both a little scared. Neither one prepared. Beauty and the truth, ever just the same, ever a surprise, ever as before, ever just as sure as the sun will rise. Tale as old as time, tune as old as song, bittersweet and strange, but we can change, learning you were wrong. Certain as the sun, rising in the east, tale as old as time, song as old as rhyme, Beauty and the Beast. Tale as old as time, song as old as rhyme, Beauty and the Beast.
friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old pal said. Boy, you've got a friend in me. Yeah, you've got a friend in me. You've got a friend in me. You've got a friend in me. You got troubles, well, I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. If we stick together, we can see it through. 'Cause you've got a friend in me. You've got a friend in me. Now some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am, bigger and stronger too, maybe, but none of them will ever love you the way I do. Just me and you, boy. And as the years go by, our friendship will never die. You're gonna see it's our destiny. You've got a friend in me. You've got a friend in me. You've got a friend in me.
Come stop your crying, it'll be all right. Just take my hand, hold it tight. I will protect you from all around you. I will be here, don't you cry. Oh, I'm so small, you seem so strong. My arms will hold you, keep you safe and warm. This bond between us can't be broken. I will be here, don't you cry. 'Cause you'll be in my heart. Yes, you'll be in my heart. From this day on, now and forevermore. You'll be in my heart. No matter what they say, my heart always. Always.
of the blue, fate steps in
and sees you.
To a sympathetic beetle by his side, I've got nobody to hug. I'm such an ugly bug. Then a spider and a dragonfly replied, if you're serious and want to win a bride, come along with us to the glorious annual Ugly Bug Ball. Come on, let's crawl to the Ugly Bug Ball.
To the ball. a happy time we'll have there. One and all at the Ugly Bug Ball. While the crickets clicked their tricky melodies, all the ants were fancy dancing with the fleas. Then up from under the ground, the worms came squirming around. Oh, they danced until their legs were nearly lame. Every little crawling creature you can name, everyone was glad. What a time they had. They were so happy they came. Come on, let's crawl.
Gotta crawl
to the Ugly Bug Ball.
To the ball, to the ball.
And a happy time we'll have there. One and all at the Ugly Bug Ball. Then our caterpillar saw a pretty queen. She was beautiful in yellow, black and green. He said, would you care to dance? Their dancing led to romance. Then she sat upon his caterpillar knees, and he gave his caterpillar queen a squeeze. Soon they'll honeymoon, build a big cocoon, thanks to the Ugly Bug Ball. Come on, let's crawl.
Gotta crawl
to the Ugly Bug Ball.
To the ball, to the ball.
And a happy time we'll have there. One and all at the Ugly Bug Ball.
Oh, this is the night. It's a beautiful night. And we call it a bella notte. Look at the skies, they have stars in their eyes on this lovely bella notte. Side by side with your loved one, you'll find an enchantment here. The night will weave its magic spell when the one you love is near. For this is the night when the heavens are light on this lovely bed.
Robin Hood and Little John walking through the forest, laughing back and forth at what the other has to say. Reminiscing this and that and having such a good time. Oodle-lolly, oodle-lolly, golly, what a day. Never ever thinking there was danger in the water they were drinking, they just guzzled it down. Never dreaming that a scheming sheriff and his posse was watching them and gathering around. Robin Hood and Little John running through the forest, jumping fences, dodging trees, and trying to get away. Contemplating nothing but escaping, finally making it. Oodle-lolly, oodle-lolly, golly, what a day. Oodle-lolly, oodle-lolly, golly, what a day.
When you're the best of friends, having so much fun together, you're not even aware you're such a funny pair. You're the best of friends, life's a happy game. You could clown around forever, neither one of you sees your natural boundaries. Life's one happy game. If only the world wouldn't get in the way, if only people would just let you play. They say you're both being fools, you're breaking all the rules. They can't understand the magic of your wonderland. When you're the best of friends, sharing all that you discover, when these moments have passed, will that friendship last? Who can say? There's a way. Oh, I hope it never ends. 'Cause you're the best of
dilly dilly heart, it's a dilly dilly way. And if you answer yes, in the pretty little church on the dilly dilly day, you'll be wed in the dilly dilly heart.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Because I was afraid to speak when I was just a lad, my father gave me nails a tweak, told me I was bad. But then one day I learned a word to say, we ate the nose.
The biggest word you ever heard, and this is how it goes. Oh, supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Use his word and all would say, there goes a clever gent.
When Dukes and Martha Rogers pass a time of day with me, I say me special word and then they ask me after tea.
Woo! Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Backwards, which is docious, alley, expiastic, fragicali, rufus. But that's going a bit too far, don't you think?
Indubitably.
So when the cat has got your tongue, there's no need for dismay. Just summon up this word and then you've got a lot to say. But better use it carefully or it could change your life.
For example?
Yes?
One night I said it to me girl, and now me girl's me wife. Oh, and a lovely thing she is too.
She's
rich quick.
If you dig, dig, dig with a shovel or a pick.
In a mine.
In a mine.
In a mine.
In a mine.
Where a million diamonds shine.
We dig, 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 dig from early on till night.
We dig, 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 dig up everything in sight.
We dig up diamonds by the score.
Thousands will be sometimes born.
But we don't know what we dig them for.
We dig, dig, dig a dig, dig.
I hope it's home from which we go.
I hope.